tonight's video is sponsored by Casetify. So many of our family knows how much I love Casetify, and if you didn't know, you're about to. So Casetify lets you have the best of both worlds, a stylish phone case that you can customize yourself or choose from thousands of designs, and also military drop protection. So if you're like me and constantly destroy your phone by dropping it, Casetify has you covered up to 6 feet. Their cases are stylish and sleek, so no worries having a bulky phone. I've been using my customized Karuna case for months now. It's been in multiple drop tests, including me just dropping it all the time. It looks as new as the day it was delivered. Not to mention all of the collabs Casetify has done with brands such as the Rolling Stones, Hello Kitty, which is my current case, and Heinz. There's literally something for everyone. So many of our family members have been taking advantage of the amazing 20% off link that you can find down in the description. By clicking that link, not only will you get 20% off your new favorite phone case, but you can also peep my favorites on the site too. And P.S. Casetify also has Apple Watch bands, AirPod cases, charging cables, and so much more. I am always so grateful to work with Casetify, and I promise you won't be disappointed. With that being said, thank you again for sponsoring tonight's video, Casetify, and let's just get right into it, family. To be what? Early afternoon. How are you feeling? Or are you just staring at me? That is filthy. I look like ass. I put makeup on this morning thinking I'd have to go to the store for you, but when I laid back down with you, it looks like you fell asleep. So soft. I love to play with it. Just pinching and pulling. Pinching so sleepy.
Are you hungry? Yeah, this makeup brush. I didn't use it this morning. This is brand new. If I used it, there would be makeup all over this. You know, I put pounds of makeup on. Well, thank you. I do think I need it, but I appreciate the patronizing. You're sweet. Get sick. It's actually kind of worth it. That sounds so terrible. I know. But I like taking care of you. I like brushing over your eyelids. I like getting really close to you. I like How does that feel? I love you. I love spending time with you. You. You do a lot for me. You feel so comfortable. I like just I like the smell of you. I And I like falling asleep beside you. Oh my goodness. I feel like a little kid. You know that feeling? Where you're so uncertain about some things, but then you meet somebody you're comfortable with, and you never want to leave. I never want to leave you, but I'm not trying to be that psycho girlfriend, so. Oh, this? It's lip gloss. I brought a bunch of things in bed earlier because I figured I could help, you know, do that ASMR stuff to put you to sleep or something. So, lip gloss. Lip gloss and for real, can I put some on you? This is the green apple flavor. I bought it at some thrift shop. No, it's not. It wasn't open. I'm not that filthy. And you know what? I used to do that when I was younger. Like, I'd share makeup with my girlfriends all the time. Okay, ready? To you, but this is getting uncomfortable. Okay. So can I? Just a little bit. Okay, ready? It's a rollerball. It's the stuff that we used to have when we were kids. Now we both have lip gloss on. But you know what the biggest pet peeve of, like, having lipstick and lip gloss on is when it smears all over your skin. I'm going to do that. Second, you're probably thinking in your head, like, ew, she should get out of here, like, why is she still here? But, like, you know, that's just insecurity. You could probably, you know, just kick me out if you wanted. Okay, let me get closer. Let's see what else I have to help put you back to sleep. Spray. No, it's not. It's usually just dry and full of dandruff. Like, don't you notice that whenever we do clothes or anything? All the little itty bitty like white spots on my pants. On the sweatpants, it's usually, I know, it's really not attractive, but I feel comfortable enough to share that stuff with you, I guess, so, but get covered up. Can I spray this on you? Like right in your hair. Don't you like the sound some things just make? Other than my voice when we're not fighting. I'm talking about like the sounds that bottles make like this. Like shook shook shook. Like that. You don't like that? Oh my god. You're so cute. Okay. I promise you this smells really good. Just let me go ahead and spray it all through your hair. Then I can play with your hair. And I also have, besides the brush, I got this. Kind of gives a really, really deep sensation. You can spritz and spray it all over your face. Like, yeah, it like cools you down a little bit. And like I said, I got it earlier because you were running a little bit of a fever and that ibuprofen and pain medication didn't seem to do much. Took it down a little bit, but then, you know, we fell asleep. So, do you mind if I spray that on you too? Get yourself comfortable. And let me just put you to sleep. I think you should get some rest after being sick with everything going around. Need your strength so you can take care of me like I took care of you. I'm kidding. Like I said, I do this because I love you. And I do. Okay. Let me just shoop. Then we massage it in your hair. I'm pulling it all to the front. You look like you're getting sleepy. Sleepy, 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 sleepy. I'll spray this over your face and neck. Ready? Smells minty, doesn't it? I took it to the beach last summer. I don't remember showing you, though. I'd use it whenever I was by the waves or and the mist would come back in my face and dry it out.
get too hot or something. But I'm going to go make you something hot to drink. Why don't you? And when you wake up, I'll be right here, okay? Is that okay? Be back soon.